Los Angeles, where the local time is 9:03 in the morning on Tuesday, the 14th of January. And we'll be getting here to the gate on time. For everyone's safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened and the aisles and exits clear until the seatbelt sign is switched off. Take care when opening the lockers above and make sure you have everything before you leave. As we will be refueling at the gate, smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes is not allowed on board nor throughout the terminal. And if they're close by, you can use your handheld devices with flight mode turned off. Just note you can't use your mobile in customs control areas. Regardless of your final destination today, everyone will need to clear U.S. Customs and Immigration. Once you have cleared immigration, proceed downstairs to collect your bag and clear U.S. Customs before making your way to the arrival or flight to the next airport. Our ground team will be the U.S. Agriculture Service has asked me to make the following announcement. If you fail to declare an agricultural item, you will receive an instant fine. This must be paid before you are allowed to leave the terminal. Thanks for flying Virgin Australia. We've loved looking after you. Have a safe journey and we'll see you in time. Good morning.